Alright, starting today, just starting to paint these doors at the side. Well, not doors, it's the walls. The walls they aren't in, so I just give them a good coat. And I'll let it dry and give it another coat. And stick the windows in. Straighten it out most probably. Looks a bit warped. And that, doing alright. Have two coats this week. Come on, cook down first. Yes. I just played great around this, just around the top side, so it looks like if he tried. Take them to dry a couple of hours and then we'll put another coat on. That's slowly getting there then. Yesterday was a poor day, couldn't get much done really. Clear. In town to the bank this morning in town. It's empty and it should be really. Not many people about. At least like a park, just anywhere that'd be alright. I think we've got another 3 weeks of this, I think. Which I think it's right, should do. Thank you. couple of hours or so, and then we can put another coat on it. I'm going to do exactly the same with the other one. Right, there we are, already painted for tomorrow, and that's the wall under the press, underneath me magazines. So that's what we're looking at the moment. Looks a bit of a mess at the moment, but it'll slowly get in there. Please like the video and subscribe to the video channel.